Well, ladies and gentlemen, I can't tell you what this welcome means to me. And I know so many that had a hand in it, all of you here at the El Centro Naval Facility, members of the Naval League, Navy League, and the Fleet Reserve Association. I'd like to say a special greeting also to Congressman Duncan Hunter and Mika Camarena, whose husband gave his life for all of us in the fight against the drug traffic. And my thanks to the Holtville Band. Thank you. I think you're well known to some of them here. Well, this is, as I say, a very great welcome. I know that the El Centro Naval Facility is not only a great training center here for all of our Navy pilots, but is the winter home of the Blue Angels, host to the Royal Air Force Falcons. There's only one thing. As an old ex-horse cavalryman, how come this Navy facility is out here in the desert? Well, may I just say to all of you, and I know that time is of the essence, and I must get in this and cross the border. May I just say that of all the things that one can find to be proud of in a position such as mine, nothing has made me more proud than the men and women in uniform in our armed forces. God bless you all. And every time I read some things like Mr. Gaddafi sounding off the way he does, I just think to myself about all of you, and I can't be bothered with Mr. Gaddafi. But again, God bless you all. Thank you all for being out here. This is very heartwarming. I'm most grateful. Thank you.
Thank you. a nuestro ilustre visitante al aeropuerto de esta plaza civil. Señoras y señores, en este momento hace su arribo a suelo mexicano el excelentísimo señor Ronald Reagan, presidente de los Estados Unidos de América. En este momento, el licenciado Miguel de la Madrid, presidente de los Estados Unidos Mexicanos, recibe al excelentísimo señor Ronald Reagan, presidente de los Estados Unidos de América, a su arribo a territorio mexicano.
Mutuo. En la frontera, la interdependencia se manifiesta con mayor intensidad. El bienestar del vecino, como algo deseable, adquiere un más claro significado. Por lo mismo, en los tiempos serenos y aún más en los difíciles, da un tránsito de personas tan enorme. El flujo de bienes y servicios debe tener por necesidad el signo de la colaboración, distintos de desarrollo, y por todo ello, con interpretaciones de la realidad política y económica que no pueden ser idénticas a la dignidad y la libertad del hombre y vocación democrática en la organización social y política. Pienso, señor presidente Reagan, que es provechoso reflexionar sobre tales realidades nuevamente para fortalecer ese marco de entendimiento político y leal amistad que asegure confianza recíproca y respuestas viables y de buena fe a los campos en nuestros países. El temario que comprende los vínculos entre México y Estados Unidos es amplio. Al noble propósito de hacer más amistosa y útil la vecindad entre nuestros pueblos y de enriquecer nuestros respectivos criterios.
President Reagan, on behalf of the people and government of Mexico, takes on a clearer significance. For that very reason, both in times of calm and even in times of services in both directions, must necessarily be marked by cooperation and fairness. We must continue our efforts to make our border area one of peace, mutual security, and benefit for both. What we have here is the coexistence of two countries with different historical experiences and cultural background. Respect for man's dignity and freedom, and a democratic vocation in their social and political organization. This ongoing dialogue contributes to constructive discussion, the overcoming of conflicts, the reconciliation of interests, and that the conversations we hold will serve the most.
Escucharemos ahora. President Madrid, even through the passage of time, I think we can all be grateful on both sides of the border for one thing that has remained constant over these many years. Looking forward to our meeting today, we have much to discuss. The economies of our country, each other. I also look forward to discussing with you, President Della Madrid, other areas of mutual concern and cooperation. As one would expect between friends, I'm certain our exchange will be in the spirit of mutual respect and loyalty. My wife, Nancy, returning home from visiting the devastations with stories of the quiet dignity and perseverance displayed by your people in the face of great personal tragedy. We are proud to be friends of such people. Again, it is a pleasure to be here with you today. There's every reason to look to the future with optimism and confidence. Thank you all, and God bless you.
Señor Presidente de la Madrid, distinguidos invitados, ciudadanos de México, es un privilegio especial para mí iniciar este año nuevo acompañado de ustedes. Al convertirse un año en otro, nos recordamos de aquellas cosas significativas en nuestra vida. Un placer poder platicar con usted, señor Presidente de la Madrid, sobre otros temas de preocupación y cooperación mutua. La perseverancia desplegada por su pueblo al verse confrontado con esta gran tragedia personal. Nos enorgullecemos de ser amigos.
En estos momentos, el comandante de la Guardia de Honor se traslada al templete para invitar al excelentísimo señor Ronald Reagan, presidente. Ambos mandatarios se dirigen a pasar revista a la Guardia de Honor.
Never had his. Couldn't learn the scriptures.
La sonrisa que se refleja en los rostros de estos niños.
Not news, not news.
Ford came on one of these once and said to the president, "Muchas gracias."